I will tell you the story, a story of one who was a young prince whose name was King John. He was a man of great mirth. He saw of great rights and he downed all wrongs. Timmy down, down Canterbury. He says, Mr. Bishop, they tell to me that you keep a far better house than me. Down, derry-I-down. Now if you don't answer to my question three, your head shall be taken from your body. And if you don't answer to them all right, your head shall be taken from your body quite. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Now the first one I set on my royal estate, with my golden crown all on my pate, and with my nobility, joy, and great mirth, you'd have told one penny just what I am worth. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. The second one is, without any doubt, how long I'd be traveling the whole world about. And the third one is that when I do wink, you're to tell to me presently just what I think. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. The bishop on returning home, he met an old shepherd and there all alone. Good morning, Mr. Bishop, the shepherd did say, what news do you bring us from court today? Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Oh, if I don't answer the king's question three, my head shall be taken from my body. And if I don't answer to them all right, my head will be taken from my body quite. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. The first one he sets on his royal estate, with his golden crown all on his old pate, and with his nobility, joy, and great mirth, I'm to tell to one penny just what he is worth. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. And the second one is, without any doubt, how long he'd be traveling this whole world about. And the third one is, that when he does wink, I'm to tell him exactly just what he does think. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Well, are you a man of learning and wit, to answer those questions so soon put to it? Oh, for one suit of your fine apparel, I'll go to King John and answer the quarrel. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. One suit of my apparel I'll give, and £5 a year as long as I live. So the shepherd is gone, and not all alone, to answer the questions to Royal King John. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Good morning, Mr. Bishop, the king replied, have you come here to live or to die? Oh, I hope your grace will pardon me, I've come to answer to your questions three. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Now the first one you sit on your royal estate, with your golden crown all on your old pate, and with your nobility, joy, and great mirth, I'm to tell to one penny just what you are worth. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Now for 30 pieces our Savior was sold, among the Jews so barbarous and bold. So about 29 would be your just due, for I think he was one piece better than you. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Now the second one is, without any doubt, how long you'll be traveling this whole world about. Just begin with the sun and keep up the same pace, and in 24 hours you'll finish the race. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Now the third one is, that when you do wink, I'm to tell you exactly just what you do think, and that I can do, so make your grace merry, you think I'm the Bishop of Canterbury. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. But you're mistaken in that one alone, for I'm an old shepherd, the bishop's to home. That is all right, he says with a smile, but I'll make you bishop for another while. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down. Oh, there's no use in talking, there's no use to fight, for I can neither read nor write. But tell the old bishop, go tell him for me, that he'll get a frisky one if he gets me. Timmy down, down, derry-I-down.